Welcome. In this video, we will learn a piece called The Winter by Mikhail Krutitsky. So this piece is in 2/4 time and in E minor, and this is a very calm and also sad piece, so just remember this when playing. And in E minor we have one sharp, so we play the F sharp instead of the normal F. Let's start our first phrase with the second finger on the note E. To here, and here already we have the very characteristic dissonance, and this is very important to show this, to play this one louder, and then the F sharp resolves to the G, and we don't play again the E, we hold the E. So it's 1, 2, 1, 2. And then later on we have the same. We have this the same position, 1 octave lower, also in the right hand. So just be careful to show this. And then the G always has to be softer than the F sharp, because it's the end of the slur. So let's play the first phrase again. And then let's continue. So here when you play in measure number 7, you have to quickly jump with both hands. So it's 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. So just be careful from here. You have to jump to this one. Here in the end we have a ritardando, so we become quieter and also slower, so we slow down. So let's play the second phrase with a jump again. Okay, so let's play the whole piece one more time. So this was my tutorial on a piece called Winter by Mikhail Krutitsky. If you like this video, Please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.